And you just started the stream?
Yep.
Would you happen to have a cigarette?
Hello everyone, welcome, thank you, and welcome for coming to Two Bro Studios. I know it's a little late, so we're going to go through this till we hit to the next world. I'm not sure what it is, but I have our Kingdom Hearts expert here. We got Chris 13. I call him Chris 13 because, you know, I kind of blurted out his name, and so, you know.
Anybody watching my stream knows him.
Yeah. And we also have a special guest with us today, my uncle, I guess we're just gonna call him Uncle Iroh. Uncle Iroh.
Please don't ban us.
No.
I'm sorry.
No, this one's spelt with a Y.
Okay.
Iroh with a Y. There we go. So a Y with a weird accent that makes it sound like an I.
That game you're talking about, that sounds more like Doom.
Yeah, I think he was talking more about Doom.
I was gonna say, yeah, that sounds like Doom. Like demons and mazes. Did they have guns? Yeah, that's Doom.
Yeah, this one you have a giant
key.
Blade, that sword that looks like a key.
Yeah, that's Doom. Yeah, this one.
Blade. Keep Blade.
And here we go.
Here we go!
I fucking hate this world with passion.
Episode 2 already underway. Look at that fucking 8 of spades. Is that an 8 of spades? That's a 10. I was 2 off.
There's a 2 of spades.
2 of spades.
Yeah,
2 of hearts. Ace of hearts. Ace of spades. Ace of Spades!
We had to say motherfucker.
You say you like to gamble, I'll tell you I'm your man.
Oh man, let's get this guy.
This is the Cheshire Cat. Believe it or not, when I was a kid, I was afraid of the Cheshire Cat.
Hey, I don't blame him. I think it was freaky.
Who are you? Who indeed? Poor Alice soon to lose her head. And she's not doing the fucking commentary shit.
No, he said she's not guilty.
The Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell.
The answer, the culprit, the cat.
Wait, where did you go? When you find out your girlfriend is 3 months pregnant, I'm going ghost!
I was watching the 3D Musketeers yesterday.
Yeah.
And I forgot how much of Pussy Cat download is. Because each time they engage in a fight, he always ran away.
Oh man, there's tweakers and armored tweakers. Oh, we got three!
Oh yeah, they're all three of them. Welcome to,
Nope, Lurix is back. Lurix. Lurix?
Yeah,
Lurix.
Lurix.
Lurix. Yeah. I think so. To the trees, there will come no harm when the Lorax is heavily armed. Just like at the end of the video, it just shows 2A. I think it's funny. One of my boss. You know, he's like, oh, if they come for my guns, they better do it when I'm asleep. So that way they have a fighting chance. I'm just like, dang, this dude's balls to the wall.
Ether, yay!
Now you can go and give it to that flower.
You got that queepy. You got that queepy.
I need to go out grocery shopping tomorrow. It's gonna be fun. Snoop Dogg jumps in.
This should help.
Jumps in the chat. It's just like, what's wrong with high potion? I'm sorry, flower.
See ya.
Oh, money. Ha. Sorry, Mooney.
Fuck.
Are all the flowers ether?
No,
or one. Just the red one?
That's the yellow one. That red one.
Yeah, it wants a potion. Also, a smack on the ass.
Oh, I should.
But. Listen to that song, damn you!
I did nothing wrong.
Just remember, 6 a.m. is Motley Crue's side bitch. Uncle Iroh is not happy. He just face palmed.
Antenna.
An antenna?
Antenna.
Antenna. Antenna.
Oh, there's a chest over here.
I like chests.
I found 3 Dalmatians.
3? This isn't even the world. Oh, wait, yeah, they're scattered.
They're scattered, yeah.
Yeah, that's right. We didn't even look for them in the other.
Don't. This is the first world you actually found after looking for them.
Oh. Tweaker.
You guys drop an ether?
Wait, turn around. I think you missed something, bro. Turn around. That over there.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know how you get to it, but I think you missed it. Free! A Is it an ether? I didn't see.
No, stench.
Come on.
Stench?
Stench. Actually,
I see that's fine. I'll monitor chat you play. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about that. I'm not used to it, you know. We have a total of 7 people watching us right now. One comment from everybody watching, just one. Please. I will get on my knees and I will beg.
Mark my Twitch affiliate.
Come on!
Technically, you know, with Two Bros. You are affiliated with Two Bros Studios.
Yeah, I'm trying to get this channel. Okay, one more. Ha ha ha, smart ass!
How did you half asses, ass asses, half fucking asses do ass?
I don't remember nothing. I don't remember either.
I'm just gonna, like, grind. I'm grinding. Every day I'm grinding. When you're playing Warframe. I'm not wrong. Before you sit, Her Royal Majesty, the noble Queen of Hearts. Yeah, we got the time.
You don't remember what I gotta do here anymore.
We got the time to figure it out. And plus, we got plenty of people watching us. So that's freaking delicious stuff right there.
Oh my god, that is a lot of people.
Yeah.
It didn't register on the thing.
Yeah, it's... Remember, it doesn't register on PlayStation. It glitches. I wonder if Nitha is watching tonight. Like, I didn't see her pop up.
No,
so.
I think she's giving the baby.
She's giving the birthday girl a bath.
Yeah, you want to talk to the chat about that?
Yeah, my daughter turned 1 year old today. And trust me, it was... Things didn't go as planned, but we still had fun. I think it was funny, she was fussing, so I put one of her cupcakes down in front of her because I made cupcakes for a smash cake. And as soon as I set that down on her little tray table for her thing, she grabbed it, turned it upside down, and smashed it into her face. And it was so adorable.
Yeah. You want to tell them about the, did you tell them about the birthday present?
Oh, the like... 5-foot unicorn I bought her, named Princess Sparkles. Anybody also, like, if they want, I will post some pictures from the birthday party as extra content on the Two Bro Studios
Facebook
page.
Yeah, we also have a Facebook. I didn't post anything to you.
We also have a YouTube channel, too.
Yeah.
We're kind of going multi-platform-ish, I guess. I don't know if that's what we use. Multi-site! That sounds better.
Come on!
They see me rolling. They're laughing. Because Donald's acting goofy. Suddenly, Dune Eternal version 1.10 update file.
Yeah, it pops up as like a black spot.
I know.
And it irritates me.
That irritates the crap out of me too, dude. It honestly does. And I'm just like, are you freaking kidding me?
Oh, come on, really? What do you mean?
Who are you? I'm Sora. I'm Goofy. And that there's Donald. Pleased to meet you, though I do wish it were under better circumstances.
I'm sorry, I got mixed up.
You got mixed up in the wrong place.
Blah, 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 blah! Fuck your couch. Chest!
I can't get to it.
Chest.
I can't get to it.
Chest.
I can't get to it. There's two of them!
There's chests galore! I feel like we're in Mardi Gras. There's chests galore.
Tristar, do you remember where I gotta go? I know I gotta get potion, but... I can hear you laughing downstairs, dang it!
I will come down there and ask for lemon cookies again. Damn it!
I love how you said that. Somebody tried to make it.
That was a great place, damn it.
I know.
Can you push that rock? I have a feeling you have to push the rock.
Sorry, Al. What do you mean, sorry?
Push the rock. Push the rock. Beat the rock. Beat it. Beat the stone.
I need potion. Wait, I got an idea. It's gonna have to make me travel to the wall. Wait, what do you mean, sorry, Al?
She was talking about the cookies. At least we have people that like to view our content.
Yeah.
You know, that's a plus. I mean, I would love to communicate more with our viewers. But... Come on, take a free ride. That's all I remember of that song. Do you remember? Remember what you're supposed to do? Select you.
Do I have to?
It just says normal drive. You have to normal drive. Man, the struggle of a lazy gamer is real.
Lazy. I just hate doing that. This is the only thing I hate about getting
work on. The yeah. Gummy shit. What about the building mechanic in KH3? Yeah. We are going to go ham salad when we hit Kingdom Hearts 3. Because we have plenty of ideas. We made this one when we first played through it, when it released. It was called the Turtle.
Yeah.
And it had so much high defense, it barely took a scratch. Like, I think we had one low-cost cannon on it, and that's all. We're gonna have so many gummies that we're not gonna know what to do. You wanna know when I first played this game, what I thought when they said gummy?
You actually thought the actual gummy?
Yeah, like, I thought it was like an actual gelatin candy, you know, thing. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit!
Yeah, I'm gonna get that.
Oh boy, oh boy. Smack.
I don't remember it being this long on the way back. You can actually see, like, three seats.
Yeah.
But you don't see hold on to the agreement.
First accessory shop, I think. No, that's
why I don't think they have a regular shop up yet.
If so, I think you're screwed. Hi, welcome to See It Shop. What can I get for you? Well, fuck you, do. Get the hell out of my store. Thank you. Come again.
Do I have anything?
I've got 300 Mooney.
I need a mobile shop. Oh, wait. Item shop. Huey, Dewey, Louie. I forgot about that.
Old boy's just sitting there like, what are you doing here, nickel? I had to stop myself.
Stop. I gotta come back for this.
The more. morning. What did I say? Morning Star?
Yeah, it's Dawn's weapon.
Come save a nickel. Come save a dime. Watch our content anytime!
Anytime is like a jingle.
I guess. I hope
so. You're not doing a good job.
Dude, I have been feeling like dog shit today. And that I can still give out this much energy shows that I am just...
We can move to the next one if we wanted to.
Oh, no!
No, I'm not
stream over in 20 minutes.
It reminds me of,
We lost two people. Yeah.
They told you people.
That's okay! We don't pay to play, and neither should you. I wish I hadn't hit this phone. You gotta think about it this way, too, though. Even though it only shows one viewer, there could be, like, two people viewing on the same screen. I think I might have an idea to get more views on our YouTube page. Do certain games that are like streamed straight to YouTube. You know, do like page exclusive. And then of course Facebook is like everything and anything.
And I know that.
There's supposed to be a way to do it off the
PlayStation.
Do you see that BS about the Xbox X catching fire?
No, that's what can be.
I know.
I think I've already seen that video.
I know, and I'm like, the hell.
Okay.
Cause I said so! Uncle Iroh, get in his cage. Why so cereal? I like cereal. Only if there's chocolate almond milk. I found out that, like, Fruity cereals with chocolate almond milk is like the best, because it's like, it's fruity, it's got like a nutty taste, and also it's chocolatey. I know that did not come out right.
No, it didn't.
But I got my point across. Is it Nitha in the mythical rare Pandacorn?
Here.
What you got? Toys? Yeah, we're kind of, Well, our studio is not all that big. If you count from wall to wall, it's like, what, like 5-6 feet? We're trying to jam 3 people in a 6-foot by 6-foot space? We are not doing quarantine order. How you turn small again? You have to go back to the thing to get small again. That or just beat yourself furiously.
Come on!
It's supposed to be the other way, sir.
Come on.
Now we're back up to 7 people.
Where am I supposed to go?
that pillar song. Where do we go from here? How do I disappear? It's like we have to look up a gameplay for the first time ever. Damn, it's kind of cold in here.
I know there's supposed to be like a rock. I'm supposed to yeet into that lake.
Oh, I know where the rock is. Can you get to it?
Not this, as big as I am right now.
Oh, that hurt. Is those her polka dot? Her heart polka dot jammies? Oh, so cute. Yeah, I'm gonna have to run to the gas station and pick up some more stairs. It's just as cold outside and I don't feel like going.
Come on!
Focus!
Come on! Now you guys want to appear, not I'm big.
You know, I would say the most messed up thing ever. Okay, for some reason, what you said kind of reminds me of high school. You know that girl that, you know, you were, like, really sweet on in high school that you knew that you were out of the league or whatever?
Yeah.
And then as soon as the real world hit, she hits you up in your DMs. She's got, like, 3 kids now, and nobody else wants to be with her. And then 2 months into your relationship, you find out why. Now you gotta eat the acorn and be big again. Microscopic. So 13, is it in inches, feet, or centimeters? Okay. Oh God, they're coming.
This should help.
About us having to mute it. We've had a lot of traffic through the studio. And I didn't want to interrupt your guys' view. I think that's how it's supposed to be. Yeah, you gotta... Well, how did you get big? How'd you get big? You went back.
I had to talk to this.
Talk to that yes. Flower.
Yes. It has beautiful scents. I would use like 2 potions.
Oh, so you give it a potion and it makes you small.
Makes it big.
Makes you big.
Acorn turns small.
I wish Nitha was viewing. She always has the best comments. I would say get big again if you can.
You made this up.
You're the weakest link. Goodbye. Bye.
Oh my god.
Donald's got hops.
I know.
Or not Donald, but, you know, Goofy. The cow. Uncle Iroh, did you know that Goofy is actually a cow? Yeah.
Actually, that's not true. Because in the Dream is Confused, they call him a dog.
I have been lied to!
No!
I want to cry. I want to cry so bad. I retract statement.
How is not even part of the
pelican?
No,
a pelican's a bird.
I'll think of a dog.
Because of the calico.
13's got pussy on the brain.
Yeah, but if you was a pelican, you would actually look like a bird. Not a dog slash cow. You know,
around the nose, it sticks out and it kind of scoops on the bottom.
I guess. But then explain the black nose thing.
We can take a look at his nose right now if you want to keep
up. How the hell does he see past that thing? God, bro! Now, intelligent Donald, design my ass!
Donald on the other hand, I can understand what you mean by pelican. But not Goofy! See this shit's nuts.
How dare you stand there! I have a giant freaking key. She says something.
I have my evidence right here!
Pulls. All of a sudden you just hear it zip.
There we go.
You wanna read this shit? You fudged.
Deal with the fifth evidence.
No!
Well, that's a lot of evidence. That's what I'm gonna add for us. That's what he said.
So, 13, I'll ask you again, is it...
Oh, never mind.
Feet, inches, or centimeters? Checking all five would definitely...
would be a waste of time.
Damn, she's just a bitch.
Oh, yeah.
One box. You must open one box.
She did that fucking trigger, you know, the ball. You put the ball in your switch.
Yeah.
She did that.
Do you remember which one it is? Or is it a different one each time?
No, because it all transformed to one box and split apart to five different boxes. And I'm like, oh, fucking yeah.
So that means no matter which one you hit... I'm sure it's this one. Yeah, Tweaker! Monstro is...
Oh, yeah, you go to Monstro. Pinocchio's world.
Oh god!
When you're flying in the gummy ship, a whale.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Space whale. There's a joke about that on Futurama.
Is there really?
Yeah. I have to say this though. Some people think that it's sloppy writing. Okay, Futurama. But I would have to say that there's a lot of good stuff in. Thank you.
don't know, but we got almost everybody back.
Yeah, sorry about that. I think the internet kind of cut out.
Yeah, it's not letting me.
Did you tap on my iPod?
No, because I'm still learning. I'm still trying to learn how to use this, Chris. IT guy!
Live channels.
Okay, well, I didn't know. I thought that was... If you broke my phone, mother licker.
How many times have you thrown this phone? Then again, there's always a chance of me breaking something.
Yeah, you and your sister break more phones than I have pairs of underwear.
That's sad.
Let me rephrase that. You and your sister break more phones than underwear that I actually wear.
To be fair, I only broke two. I don't know how much you wear.
I only have like three pairs of underwear.
Oh.
That I actually wear because they're comfortable.
Hey, now you're a rock player.
Yeah, but we got practically everybody back. Did you tell,
I told Dad.
Okay.
All he did was give me a thumbs up.
Okay. I told him what I might have to do is just go out and get another spotter.
I don't think we need to, actually.
Just run this off the Wi-Fi.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Just Wi-Fi stream it, run it. Eventually, what I want to do is I do want to retire that TV in my daughter's room and get her a smaller, kind of like your size TV.
Yeah.
Smart TV. If I do to do that, do you want her TV?
What am I going to use? What would I use it for?
Computer screen? A bigger computer screen?
Yeah. And I can just give it to my CPU.
Or what Switch. I could do is I could save that TV, and when I do hook us up with a gaming computer,
Yeah. But
then we're gonna have to rearrange the whole studio.
Again.
Again. So that way then we don't have to unplug the console and plug in the computer and all that stuff.
Yep.
Off with their heads! Everybody grabs their crotch.
I love how it seems like dying.
Come on!
It's like you failed at life. I wonder if you used to fire on them while they're happy.
I don't know, but the chest tower can't hear me.
Oh, it kind of knocks him unconscious a little bit.
Deep freeze!
Okay, so that does work. You got one more to go. Beat dead ass. Yeah! There's apparently one more thing you gotta do. You don't run far enough away.
Cause I thought Donald Goofy had it.
So how's that chicken not harm pasta? Everybody else ate the shit out of it.
Yeah!
Yeah, Chris, don't die.
Come on.
At least the internet. Run like a bitch! Run, you're gonna die, fool! Or do you have no more healing items? Run, don't die!
Very funny, thank you!
Thanks, Mitha, for that oh-so-wonderful advice. Are the bubbles magic? I forget.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, I would just... If Donald...
I have a dog roll! I keep forgetting!
Oh, Donald's frickin' dead. Is it even worth healing Donald?
Fire! Fire!
Thank God! Yeah, Donald doesn't do shit.
Remember, he's terrible. Damn tweakers! I think it's funny, it'll show up cuss words on here, but not on the actual group chat.
Yeah.
It's just a bunch of, you know... You fool! For some reason, it's not connecting anymore, right?
Wait, what am I supposed to do now? I forgot how it...
It paused, but I think it's...
Oh, it's still going online, sir.
It's not online. There it goes. There's that lag.
Yeah, lag, but you don't find Alice, but where? Lotus Forest?
Yeah.
That's that rock I was talking about.
There's a cat.
So is the Cheshire cat a boy or a girl?
It's a new sex.
Alright, I still remember that fucking code. I used that over Contra. So, guys, come up with a nickname for the
tweaker.
Big tweaker?
Buddha!
Buddha!
Buddha! So, we got tweaker, armored tweaker, and we got Buddha. Remember, Buddha likes it in the rear. That's the only way.
I'm trying not to die.
You're gonna name him Buddha.
Deep freeze.
No, because fucking Goofy was sitting right fucking there.
See ya. Deep freeze.
Love the new nicknames for them guys. You know your Naruto run, right? Buddha likes to Naruto run. Could name him Choji.
Choji!
Tweakers!
Come on!
Damn it, Donald, you keep fucking dying, bro! Yeah! Or was you just napping because you couldn't deal with today? I feel bad on a deep level. When you just can't deal with the day, you just sleep it away and hope tomorrow's better.
He's still terrible. Yeah, thank you. Like, we didn't notice! I gotta go back to the
the other world, go to his shop.
How about I just buy it? Buy a ton?
Yeah. We're on a mystical voyage through the void. Don't touch the rings or you'll get annoyed. Boy! Oh, sorry, this is the wrong game.
That's money going.
God of War will always have a special day in our hearts. Could you imagine if they made a Kingdom Hearts game, they just got like a bunch of other game developers together. They made a Kingdom Hearts game where the worlds were different games. Could you imagine playing like Kingdom Hearts 5000 and going to the world where Kratos is? And then getting the,
If you want to be technical, he does.
I'm talking about like actual, you know, Devil May Cry. This would be the first M-rated fucking Kingdom Hearts game ever. I would think it would sell a lot of freaking copies. You hear that, Square Enix? Make it so. I did make it so!
They love this. They're already huge. Still got to be the Kingdom Hearts radio.
The three what?
The Kingdom Hearts radio station.
How? We are low budget kids, Frick. We do not have.
I know.
Two Bros Studios currently taking donations.
I think I was going to set that up, actually.
Oh, you're actually going to do a donations thing?
Yeah, people are actually. I got to figure out how to set.
I think we should get like a separate thing for that, like a separate card for just, you know, just studio
experience
and stuffs for the monies. We got this, though. We got it. We're starting off slow, but, you know, who hasn't started off slow?
What?
I mean, this was just a BS joke idea.
And then turned to reality.
Yeah. For people that don't know the roles of, you know, the studio and stuff, for the Facebook page, my wife is, like, the chief admin. Okay. Then you have me, who is the scheduling and, I guess, what, content admin? And then you have 13 over here, who is the IT guy. He's...
No,
yeah. More so, it's just me and 13 that do...
Also, your wife does the advertising.
Yeah, she will run advertisements and stuff to let people know what we're doing, when we're doing it. Because every day we're doing it. I know. I'm almost about having to say screw it and just start building up content. You know, just every day do at least an hour stream when we're not working. You know. But I still think even then, you know, an hour a day, that's like, that's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday afternoon. Okay, well, even still, that's 4 hours a week of content, basically 4 hours. Even though some games run a little long, like Dead by Daylight, which is not a Two Bro Studios thing. That is totally 13. That is all him. But I'm just gonna give him shit because that was a 2.5 hour stream. I am not even touching that shit.
It was funny. I had someone join me for it to make it better. It was female. He called me her fake name. Not like that.
How did Luna feel about that? A female showing
she
you how to.
She was there with me.
Play the game.
She was there with me.
So it was a threesome affair,
it was,
huh?
Not a threesome.
I hope they bumped the oil.
God.
You know, every threesome is technically a foursome. You know why? You need a lube. You need a person for the lube, baby wipes, and a camera. video graphic proof or it didn't happen.
Fire!
Oh, Lord, a monkey.
God damn, Buddha! The fuck, man?
Oh, now you can also see their home.
Oh, yay! You can also see down the window. Oh, you fucking died again! You fucking fucker. I'm coming in a pissed off rage stream. I can't stand Alice in Wonderland world. It has always been a pain to deal with, and you are damn. I couldn't read that last part, so
you can read it on your phone. Did you forget it?
And you're dead, damn. Dead dam? Dental dam? How bad did you fuck up?
I bought potions.
This is what we call a Super Rage 3. Hit me with your best shot, Nickel! I do apologize. Shit does get loud in here.
There has to be a
more. Oh yeah, that's always a plus. I like to be loud. I've heard the one thing that our viewers like is when I randomly bust out into songs. That's what I heard from a few of my friends that secretly, like, poke in on Facebook.
Come on!
I tried to make you sound like you had a little class, Nitha. Make you sound like you was like one of those old-timey English ladies. Well, you had class and, you know, caliber. I have, what was that friend of yours? I'm a mat of class. I'm a mat of class. I'm a mat of caliber. Oh, mat of culture. I sure do like me some fox girls. I couldn't give two foxes because I only had one. Do you like some fox girls, Chris? You know if you went out and bought your girlfriend a fox costume and she wore it, you'd be hung like a horse. How the fuck do you...
Did you not see how big those were?
No, I didn't. I was busy looking at you, talking at you. Memorizing the contours of your face, no homo. There's no way to... Class? What class? Look at all that class and great lovely ass.
You can just scroll back on that.
Oh, I can?
Yeah.
It won't let me... Nope. Not doing it on a live stream. It won't let me do it. Nope. I will just have to watch it later. It's a nice little thingamadoo hicker for me. That Buddha got some man fangs. Beat his ass, Chris. Get him in the booty. Put it right in his booty meats.
Come on! See ya!
Oh, now I have to name those. I did... Shit, do I have to name the different elements, too? Or... Son of a... I opened a can of worms.
No, you can just name it, and then just say, like, add the element from them.
Oh, like Eevee? That's what I'm gonna do! I'm gonna name them after the Eevee Evolutions!
It chased me down.
And it killed you.
It took my guns! So what, that would be, Flareons! Pyrus Tweakers? Pyro Tweakers! There, Pyro Tweakers. And then we are gonna probably run into Electro Tweakers. And we're gonna call them Frozen Tweakers, because we're just gonna let them go. I see 13's eyes starting to twitch. I wish I had a GoPro right now to where I could just, you know, just be like, look. Yeah. Where would we fucking put it, though? We just have to fixate it to where it's going.
Well, we don't have guests,
but
we usually like that.
Yeah.
Jesus. I don't feel like dying, dammit!
Where's her Mombro Robo? Normally she would have a content for this comment. A condiment. I don't use them. And neither did your mother.
A very small dog. Where
came from?
Oh, he
Yeah, that's what she did. Can't be a big boy to get into those doors. See ya! Deep freeze! I think there's a secretion in her pollution. Deep freeze! Come on! Armor tweakers!
Oh, this can get more money.
For ether. How many trips have we had to make back?
Come on! Twice.
No, I think it's been more than twice. It's been twice. Damn, Boda! Got Pyro Tweakers and we got Boda. Boda likes getting his ass spanked.
I know, right?
He just dropped a giant fucking money orb out of his ass. Just. Do you think that's why he was like, you know, upset because he had a giant fucking money orb up his butt? Walk up to Buddha and be like, hey man, you got change for a 20? He just reaches into his butt with that big ass claw. Just,
yeah, go ahead.
I have heard it might end up being like a 2-hour.
I got 4 left. Guess what? You're gonna end up running. Because we're becoming popular! I was gonna set Iroh up with a count on Twitch, but he has YouTube. That's what I was telling you, we gotta make sure that we're putting it out on YouTube timely. Because certain people like Uncle Iroh here only watches on YouTube. Like, it'll do YouTube and Facebook, but as far as, like, much else, anything, now, you see what I was talking about the other day, the importance of getting stuff, you know, timely uploaded.
Yeah.
And I mean, if I had a way to do it, I'd do it myself. But that's something, you know,
I got it. Also, I don't want to feel like an ass when I have to.
Because I know on a daily, outside of studio, you deal with a lot of crap. So I don't want to, you know, bug you about it. But I'm like, also, I want to get the stuff up there.
It's just that same song.
I mean, there's a big possibility that it might. We never know until we try.
But it's actually refurbished. which means there was something wrong with it. They sent it back and cleaned it all up and resealed it.
I mean, I didn't try, but it'd be something to try, but I don't know how to set it up, so. That way you would be able to get first content. And also, like, say, if you're out and about, if you get what I'm saying, and we're streaming, you'd be able to watch it as soon as it airs. Get, like, the VIP treatment. And also, you'd be helping us with views.
You must have sent that other one on that long tab. Where you put the little icon on the screen.
That's cool. I did not touch your phone. Talk about the
video.
Oh no, that's from YouTube. It's YouTube. Okay. When it loads up, hit the search bar. You type in, is it under two bros or is it under two brothers? It's under Two Bros Studios.
Yep. Under
yep.
Okay.
We have four videos up and we have... We're making our, what? Our third, second shit new content? I don't know, dude. You're the one that... Yeah. So we have four... We have four.
Out of four.
That's
all this one. No, Genshin is one.
Yeah. We're gonna try to put out four videos every week. That is gonna be our max capacity. Our least capacity is gonna be two.
We might do a holiday one here now.
Thanksgiving. We're doing one Thanksgiving. You know what? If people give us ideas, I'll frickin' do it. I'll frickin' do it. I mean, we could joke around and say that we're gonna stream a football game. What is more Thanksgiving than watching the Dallas Cowboys? You can't think of anything, can you?
Here!
Yeah. Wait, let me...
Wait, no! I didn't have to go back at all!
This should help.
I take motion!
Okay, where's your app store? There it is. I'm gonna see if it will download the app. Ha! Probably because you got so much other BS downloaded on here. Because it downloaded an E.
Also the update.
Here, put him on the house.
I'm on Xfinity.
I know. But while you're here, I'll say that. I know it's faster.
Yeah, but it's
Wi-Fi. Yeah, phones don't take long. It's mainly if people on computers, it takes more than what consoles take.
Thank you.
cut.
Yeah. But yeah, that's the, like, his health bars and all that. Yeah, Liz and I have been smoking LPs because they're, like, $3 and some odd cents after tax. They're the cheapest cigarette you can find that's actually half as good. Crowns destroy my throat. Plus, I always get hot in the studio, so I have some fans here. Bam, bam. I hear Pandacorn in there. Okay. They probably install it at a thing right now, but it's on the internet.
Here.
Yeah, did you do that in July? After so many gigabytes, they will charge you.
Yeah, I've loosely heard about that. Google is one of those things, though, that I don't trust anymore due to all the fictitious stuff going on. But our channel, we're not taking it political. I mean, we may do some political jokes every now and then.
Fire!
Come on! See ya! Deep freeze! See ya! See ya!
Yoro. He's not subscribed to your stuff, by the way. I just...
Subscription classic.
Well, I'm pretty sure you know what
I'm talking about. That's the subscription type thing, isn't it?
I'm gonna need a fluffy thing for my ass. My tailbone is fucking killing me. I'm I'm in this for the long haul, Chris.
I know, and I'm sorry for taking so long. I didn't expect the internet to cut out.
No, I'm not. I'm not nowhere near mad at that. I mean, it...
Wait.
How do I get this thing to go full screen?
Yeah, that's as full screen as it will go.
We can cut the chat.
Yeah.
There we go.
You're still gonna see a chat regardless.
Yeah.
Yeah, but
the reason why the reason why I pulled it up on your phone is that way we get viewers.
Boss fight.
Do I have to name this one?
Wait, he looks a lot different from his original.
I'm gonna call him Scissor Lift Legs. Everyday leg day, apparently not for him. I bet he just lives the little bitches. Should help, and then he hits you with his flaming.
I know,
his flaming shwings. Those aren't maracas, bro. You know what those are?
Swings!
Okay, so we're just gonna name him Jester. Run, Nickel! That was like just in the nick of time. You have no magic. He's at like a fourth health right now. He's got two bars! He's got bars from the gods. Don't you think it'd be wise to try to bring one of them back? Fudge, that's right. Remember the first episode of Kingdom Hearts? Under the sea.
We get the Kingdom Hearts 2.
What?
The musical.
You're just gonna hear me say under the sea a lot. You're gonna be annoyed. You can do it, Chris. 13, give him the inches. I mean, would it be centimeters right now? Because you are like an inch.
Fire! Fire!
Well,
deep freeze! Deep freeze!
I don't have a good air combo yet.
It's like he just kicks you with his very pointy shoes.
And now!
And you're out of items.
Now I'm dead too. I'm dancing towards me like, yeah, I got the bad luck.
He's gonna cook! Oh god.
He's coming towards me!
Fuck!
I told you I'd run down.
I don't know. If you want me to try some cartoon voices and stuff, give me something to run off of. That's
okay. Besides Alucard.
Okay.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. Yeah, they'll still show that you're on as long as you don't exit out of the app. Oh, the pain and the ass fucker. You mean Jester?
Ass fucker Jester.
Ass fucker Jester. Yep, that's his name. Ass fucker Jester. I know Uncle Yairo is gonna go get some smokes. He's gonna go get some smokes.
Smoke.
Smoke every day. No, like, what I mean by material is, like, I can't just pull a cartoon character, like, straight out of my ass. I need, like, a context, you know, like, what time period, you know? No, I can't do that.
I got distracted because of what Mom said.
I could use some... I will make you a deal, TriStar. You buy me and Liz a pack of smokes, and we will get you soda. When we go to the gas station later. Do we have a deal? Under the sea! Under the sea! I hope that people will not stop looking, watching me pee! Oui, oui, monsieur. I always thought your name was Lisa. It's almost as big as my love for you. Are we talking about your dick? Well, that is what they call it.
Thank you very much.
Fire. See ya.
You spin me right round, baby, right round. Like a record, baby, I'm fucking dead now.
It's gonna be like another hour and 30 fucking minutes of stream just because of this boss alone.
Dude, that is okay. I am not. I told you, dude. I would prefer, like, good content versus.
Good content? It's fucking live, die, repeat.
Is it better to love than lost than to not have loved at all?
Odd question.
I might have an answer for you, sir.
No, Mom, you don't. No, you don't understand. I'm on proud mode.
Cause this nickel's proud, and his pride is about to get him raped. He's gonna end up rage quitting on this boss.
You see me on critical mode? Every time where you tried to like call me for like 5 hours, like you need a hug.
And it was 5 hours long, you trying to. Could you imagine you trying to stream that? 5 hours of just you dying.
Speaking of which, my
it'll be a marathon!
The favorite person I like streaming, he pulled up a poll because he got his PlayStation 5 today. He was like, oh, what should I do? Should I play Wii U games? Should I open the PlayStation 5? Everybody voted for the Wii U.
Oh my god, flex!
And then he was like, okay, so I'm gonna do 5 hours of Wii U, then at midnight I'm gonna do the PlayStation 5 opening.
For 30 seconds!
And I'm like, oh man.
For 30 seconds.
Imagine your fan base telling you have to stay for 5 hours in a Wii U game. You just got the new console.
Sad! Not really. I mean, shit. If fucking Xbox or Microsoft got a hold of our stream and's like, hey, you know, I want to help out a struggling streamer and sends us an Xbox X. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. I wouldn't turn that shit down.
Not neither one.
It would come straight up here to the studio.
But we're talking about a Wii.
And we're dead again!
But we're talking about a Wii U versus a PlayStation 5.
Right.
The Wii U did not do so good.
No, it didn't. Fuck, we need more healing items.
I only had so much. Wait, what if I get gummies? I can tell this is not gonna end well. Wait, why does Donald have more... Goofy has more item slots than I do.
Because he's your... Geishan Impact version 1.02 file updated. Yeah, we're just gonna delete that shit.
In middle of the stream.
Nobody cares about Geishan Impact.
Oh, a lot of people do.
I do not care. Because Paimon did not evolve.
Paimon doesn't evolve, man.
And to Megalomelfmon. She's supposed to be like this heavily stacked anime character. Very looted, you know? No. I'm talking about like mega, like bigger than her. Making that ass great again. My mushroom's now mega, if you know what I mean.
Come on!
He's okay. We did it! Run like a bitch! Or roll like a bitch. I mean, you can roll faster than you can run. Run! Did Donald just randomly heal you?
No, yeah, the mega potion.
On himself?
On everyone.
And then Donald died.
Oh, that shows up.
Yeah, but for some reason Twitch Lit doesn't. You're doing a lot better this time around, Chris. Run! Attack, roll! This may seem generic. Roll! No, beat that ass! Beat that ever-loving ass! Roll! Roll now! Roll like your life depends on it. Heal yourself. He took away your table. He's like, fuck that shit, kid. That's heat seeking. That's heat seeking heat. I do have an idea. Can't you run inside the furnace and hide? Fuck, no. The table's back. Yay.
No.
I'm just hanging here, so he don't burn my rear. I'm just hanging here.
Good way to stop.
Deep freeze. Deep freeze.
Magic. Yes.
Me.
See ya.
No. That's me.
Existence is pain.
Oh yeah, the dead people are already dead.
Just making sure they don't come back.
What are you gonna do?
Fuck. I wish I could change my chat color to where it shows up red.
Let me jump up there and hit you!
Let me hit your swing! Come on! Beat that ass, Chris! Beat that ass! Beat that ass! Now run like a bitch!
Deep freeze! See ya!
Table back if you wanna run like a bitch.
Oh,
did you use a mega potion?
Yeah.
Did you make Alice in Wonderland great again? I would laugh if all of a sudden, you know, we see at real Donald Trump pop up in the thing and it's just a thumbs up. And we fucking died again! We need to stock.
I know what I need to do. No, because it doesn't matter how much you stock. It doesn't.
Oh, fuck.
I hope you guys are ready for a fucking long one.
That's what I told her last night. Hope you're ready for a long one. Yeah, we did. We lost some people.
I might play a little bit as well. Just a conversation. Make people go through torture for this.
We didn't lose many though. We're at 8. We only lost 2. For his defense, we are playing on proud mode, which is pretty freaking hard. I suggested to him that he should not have done that. But 13 is a young, stubborn man. I would say he's young and dumb, full of cum, but he's not. Ass on snakes. Wait, we got cake downstairs. I completely forgot that we had birthday cake downstairs.
Come on!
Beat that motherfucker! Come on! Beat him! Bait him! Bait him! Shoot him! Do something! Be dead ass! Beat the ass! Can we get another keyblade for this? Like, every world we get a keyblade.
I think so.
Yeah. You gotta hit him right in his fucking dick joint!
He can sure hit you and your manhood's over.
Just get up, shake it off. Go into Vicky's room and yell as loud as you can. You'll feel better. Trust me, do it. Just pause it. 13. Look at me. Pause it. Pause it. Just go into the other room.
I'll die again.
And just go Super Saiyan, dude.
Fire!
For 3 episodes.
Deep freeze.
I mean, I could have told you that. I saw the pattern, I just was waiting for you to hang yourself. I had a thought though. If we were still like active and streaming into next year, you know what we should do for shits and giggles? We should do a Lone Hawk's birthday. Do a war simulator and just pull up tabs. You know?
Yeah.
Cause then it would be entertaining for us. Yeah.
See ya!
Be like, this is technically a war simulator. It's a cartoon war simulator, but still. Shoot them ice cubes at his ice cubes. All of a sudden, Ice Cube. Hey, copyright! Yeah, fuck all the rest of them. They have more health than you.
Oh man, what do you see? Goofy, like, late game.
Donald suddenly got back in life.
I'll tell you this now, Goofy's late game health bar will stretch.
Oh god, really?
Yes.
Is that if you like mod them right? Like you equip
them right?
No, it
doesn't matter what you do.
No?
No.
I mean, it would make sense because he's a defensive character.
Hey, no, we didn't need that. I need all of that health, not him. Or it's a fairness.
He lit as fuck, bro. You have to be like a good distance away. Your next potion you should use should be the next potion. You promised. You promised.
I don't feel anger anymore.
Do it! Please!
I don't feel anger.
Do it for me. I'll do it with you.
I don't feel anger.
Do it!
I don't feel anger. I
do
feel
it!
I feel agony.
Do it!
Oh, I feel pain in the
Vicky's doing it.
Yeah, Vicky's going Super Saiyan. A little Pandacorn's going Super Saiyan. But when did she not go Super Saiyan? What is the next world from here?
Tarzan.
Oh god. It will. Chris is gonna kill it dead. He's gonna give it the big 13. a size 13. What shoe size do you wear?
I actually think 13.
Oh, God! Well, ladies and gentlemen, you know what they say about foot size. Oh, shut up. You're overweight. So am I. It's okay. Hey, so am I. My pool don't reach down past my knees. Honestly, I think something like that would require too much maintenance.
Maybe.
Come on! Mario only has, what, 3 liters of blood? Run! Just let the computer take it all. He wasn't when you started. You got magic, right? Something tells me you're gonna be using summonings in this game. We gotta do Mushu, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, is that... No,
Mushu,
that's...
Yeah, Mushu's actually is a summoning.
In the first one? Because he's gonna make a man out of you.
Yeah!
Come on!
You got the touch! But he's got the fire! Does Donald learn whatever magic you learn? Oh yeah, run and then heal. You don't even have a mega potion. Either way, you're gonna either die or kill him. Time balls up here, bub. Donald, dude, come on! Get weight back up! Fuck! We're getting closer, so. I'm gonna sing into the magical flute, and you know the flute that I sing into to get me something to drink. I'm gonna hope it works with a pillow for my butt. I would like to have a pillow for my rear. Would one finally come to me, please? I don't think.
I'm on the edge of the seat now.
And I'm back. We're back. Back again. Rage is back. Kill a friend. Thirteen is over. Yeah, this fucking guy. No, actually, he has two health bars. He has one that's like an off green.
Like yellowish.
Yeah. Now he's gonna light up. This gesture's becoming a pain in my arse. That's why I needed a pillow. A pillow for my big head. How the fuck? That was cheap. It would not let you pick that health up at all.
Go ahead. You know you want to do it.
Just go in the other room.
Just
please. Just go in the other room. Real quick. Just do it. I'm gonna stab it! I'm gonna stab it! I'm gonna kill it! Oh! Health! Or is that XP?
Oh wait, that one... Yeah, that's what I've been fucking about.
You didn't give him anything.
Yeah, I didn't give him...
Okay, everybody stacked up! We stacked, yo. What if you were able to drink from the large thing before talking to the Cheshire Cat, and you just went, SMAM!
Oh, you're so small.
I know. Games are unfair that way. Your phone needs to charge?
Is that 14%?
Okay. I'm like the power company up in this bitch. I'm bringing you the power.
Yeah, I had to pause it because I needed my phone to charge.
It's okay.
This is going to take a long time to download.
Dude, Sunday, Saturday, I will have like 20 hours to watch this stuff. I was thinking about having you do a standalone studio stream while I was at work.
I did that.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, maybe Saturdays, I'll have you do a standalone. Yeah. Do it like when Liz comes home, because Liz comes home at like 8 o'clock. I don't know. He was looking at the chat and there's like a bunch of stars going across the screen. Whose comment was it? TriStar? Yeah, I think it was that one. Is it the one right underneath the emoji that I sent?
Over.
Oh, that's the very first comment for the stream, I think. I don't know. We pay attention to them like seconds before and or after.
Plus, when the stream, people see the video a little bit lag. Not lag, but.
Yeah. We have a lot more bodies up here, so I had to turn up the full power. You forget, dude, I get hot really easily. Yeah. Oh, Uncle Yairo. You're cold. Well, you're always cold. I don't understand it. Like, the older I get, the hotter I get. I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy, it hurts. Ooh. I got this in the bag, yo. Hey, friend, stop throwing his fireballs. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire!
Come on!
I wish I would have had room to get an actual, like, another chair for the studio. Yeah.
But I didn't.
Do we have this one, Chris? I'm sending a prayer to the man upstairs. And we fucking did it! I think I just made everybody shit themselves. Okay, guy, I'm gonna need like 5 minutes here to recharge. Oh my God. I just finished. Can we get punched in the face by a priest? All right, we're back in business. I think that's how every girl should greet their man. With mouth wide open. It looks like a corrupted gem from Steven Universe.
Yeah, it does.
A nav gummy? Now we can, fast travel, right?
I do not.
I think that's what the nav gummy does.
Again, I don't know. Did they just break the third wall?
What?
He says we have to go back to the save point. Did they just break the fourth wall? I'm safe. I am.
That's total, yeah, of gameplay hours. So freaking insane.
Now I have to go to the next world and just.
Nope, you promised because you have to play a little bit. It won't let you. Like, nope, you gotta go. Gonna go to the next world.
I have to travel to Traverse now.
Gonna travel to Traverse Dur. I think everybody should be able to play Kingdom Church. I've heard of Church. What impression am I doing, Chris? Minister to Burkitekabur. Minister Thur. It's a simple human American right for everybody to have Minister Thur.
What? You just can't catch a break, can you?
I guess we'll have one.
Now, which world do you think it is?
I don't remember which one.
I know. Watch me move on.
Don't ask what that was, even though you don't know.
He got low. Got low. Fix a window! Build a wall! Obstacles.
Yeah.
It's just obstacles. You go up too high and hit them, you'll die. You go too low and hit them, you'll die. You go to the side too much, you'll die. Basically, you hit them in general, you die. Yeah, you can go through them. Wake up, die. Headshot, die. Wake up, drank. Headshot, drank. I think the reason of this is supposed to be like, what is that? Like Galaga? It's supposed to be a 3D version of Galaga as a joke. No, Galaga. Remember the old arcade game? Where you got they come down the screen like this, and your little ship at the bottom? No, it's Galaga.
Look it up.
I bet you $20 it's called Galaga. Years old. That the game that it's called Galaxy. It's called Galaxy.
Even mine?
Yeah, Galaga. There's two versions of the game. By the way, I only have one cigarette because I've been sharing with Uncle Ronnie. Do you have enough for Uncle Ronnie? Or sorry, Uncle Iroh. Yiroh. Yiroh is his name. Baby Tarzan always made me so happy. Like, I wanted to cry because, you know. So I made a thing, okay? Uncle Ronnie's gonna take me when we're done streaming here. Okay? Uncle Yiroh, when we're done streaming, he's gonna take me up to the gas station. And I made a deal. I'll be like, okay, Mom, we'll bring you a bag of pop. A bag of pop. Dude. Popeyes. They sell pop in bags.
Oh, yeah.
Or did you forget?
I got that because you were DoorDash, yeah.
Because I was looking at it. I'm like, where's the gallon of tea? And they're like, oh, it's in that bag right there. And I'm like, what? A bag?
Whoa.
What kind of fork?
Right?
Man, when you went to White Castle to try to get your grape drink.
Oh, man, I was so pissed.
Donald? Goofy?
Galaxy. Okay. But the most common one is Galaga. Galaxy was an off-brand version of Galaga. No, Galaga came out first in our game. But as far as home console, hey Chris, never trust a tiger with spots. You know why? Because he's a cheetah.
See ya. Fire.
Damn, this is the most people we've ever had in the studio at one time. We got 13, we got Yiroh, myself, and Nitha all in the studio at once. Oh, at once! Yeah, but mine's in there. Nobody offered either.
Danger.
Thank you.
How does he know your name?
What is this place?
This place.
Okay. Where did the others go? Look, I got
drive
separated
safe,
from my friends. Have you seen them?
Hmm?
Drive safe, don't break.
Friends.
Okay. Let's see what they did.
Hmm.
It's Galaxy.
Friends.
For the art,
right. My friends.
Version.
There's two of them.
The
lab one is Donald.
The version, which is on Galaxy. Uh-huh. It's the same game.
You know what? Never mind. I'm looking for my friends, Riku and Kairi.
Look for Riku. Friends.
Right.
I think there was a
Kairi. Friends.
Name and friends.
Right.
Damn, I think Sora needs to cut off the...
Friend, here.
Really?
I think he needs to cut off
the high potion.
Huh?
The high potion.
I'm so high, baby!
Friend, here.
I need six.
Not sure I understand, but show me. Take me to Riku and Kairi.
This is probably going to be like a 2-hour stream.
Tarzan, go.
No.
And I'm Sora. Tarzan, go. Sora, go, go!
Also, Galaxy,
deep jungle. It's on fire. I know, I'm gonna give you my deep flaming jungle.
Gorsh, where are we? I sure hope Sora's okay.
Donald won't get two kids.
Yep.
Who needs them? We can find the kid without them.
Huh?
Harambe?
Whoa.
You just shit out a gummy block. I wouldn't touch that. Gotta get a baby wipe or something to...
Hi, my name is Klaus.
I don't think so.
I don't remember. No, it's Clinton.
He'll make you suicide yourself. It's still the same game. It's just there's a different world.
This is Disney World. Donald,
they got lost upon impact.
Well, no, Sora and Donald got into a fight because they didn't want to come to the world, and Sora insisted on coming here, and
That's why I can never meant to play this game.
It's
very simplistic.
It's very easy to get into.
You got Tarzan as your third party. And so the tale of today comes to an end. Yeah. Is that that's the end of it?
Her pants got ghosts and a bunch of other stuff.
Nightmare Before Christmas.
Yeah.
Oh. That's why that was cool.
Alright, you wanna end it?
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of what we have for tonight. As far as anything else, I'm not sure.
We might be streaming. I might be streaming by myself on Saturday.
Yeah, Jedi Fallen Order.
Might.
Or you can do another game. I have a nice handful here.
Yeah, I also have Game Pass.
All of a sudden you start playing DMC, which you still have not yet played.
I've tried through yeah. Anyway, but,
anywho, this is Two Bro Studios.
That's so fun.
Dining Earth,
and we'll see you guys next time.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye.